Meet Wisconsin native Griffin Peterson.
Do you have a nickname? Because I don't really think Griffin when I see you.
Griff?
G. What about girl?
Yeah, G.
Do you have a girlfriend?
I don't.
Well.
Look, single, you guys could, you know.
Single.
What? Is this a single show? What are we doing here?
I don't discriminate. Excuse me. We're all equal. What were you gonna sing for us today, darling?
I'm gonna sing a Need to Breathe song called Washed by the Water.
Let's go.
Daddy was a preacher. She was his wife. Just trying to make the world a little better, you know. Shine a light. And people started talking just to hear their own voice. And those people tried to accuse my father, said he made the wrong choice.
Whoa.
I like your outfit, by the way.
Do you like that name you're telling him? Do you, it's his name?
Well, yes. Well, let me tell you something about you.
Okay.
You look and feel to me like a star. You just have something that lights up.
Dog, I didn't get it. I think you're a nice-looking guy. The voice was just barely below average.
Are you freaking kidding me? Put him up against any teen throb at the moment. Those girls are coming to his concert. They're coming to his concert.
Let's just be honest.
Nope.
The girls are coming to his concert.
The girls are gonna come.
I see what the fuss is about coming from Nikki, because you have a very handsome face. I do think there's potential.
Potential. You mean like he could be like a new Bieber?
No, because Bieber don't do this to me. No.
Bieber don't do that to her. Okay.
Let's go, guys. Everybody knows it's a yes from me, random man. Go on, chuckle.
Nikki says yes. I'm going to say no.
Okay. Mariah, please. Mariah, the people at home want to see him one more week at least. You know those girls are watching home right now, and they want to see him at least one.
I know. My answer is yes.
Wow. Okay, guess what, dude? The girls love you.
Yay.
So the girls get their way inside and outside the room.
It's on my bucket list to give you a kiss, and I got permission from my husband, as long as it's on the cheek.
Well, I'm happy to help you with that bucket list. Yes.
Thank you.
You know what that means. Nikki, what's it mean to him?
He's going to Hollywood.
Yes.